It's one thing to be hungry, it's another thing when you're starving. Starving for greatness and starving for success.
It's not about winning. It's the battle itself. It's the struggle. It's the daily test. That's what life's about. I want to struggle. I want to grind and claw and scratch, and I want to dig in and I want to push. And I don't want it to end, because that makes me tougher. That makes me harder mentally and physically.
Because real lions like to hunt. They love the process just as much as they love the prize. And some of y'all just want to score. You're not in love with the process.
A real man in the dark, when nobody's watching, he putting in work.
Because he loves the process.
It's time to stay focused. It's time to decide clubs, partying, trying to fit in and socialize, rub elbows with everybody so people can stop calling you weird. Why are you so antisocial? Because I'm trying to get it. Why are you staying on the basketball court so much? Because I'm trying to get it. Why are you out there practicing in the hot sun when ain't nobody else out there? Because I'm trying to get it. You still got work to do. All the homies texting and calling and trying to make you feel bad about being so focused.
It's okay to be unbalanced for a while. It's okay. Don't be all this stuff people say. You gotta be balanced. To be the best in the world at what you do, you have to be unbalanced to find every bit of fucking energy and strength that you have to pull it off. It takes being obsessed to where people think you're crazy.
Without discipline, you're nothing. And discipline is doing what you hate to do, but do it like you love it.
Losers always take instant gratification. Winner's mentality is, I know what I gotta do, and I do it today, I do it tomorrow, and I do it every motherfucking day from here until the end of time, and then I do it some more.
Dedication, hard work. Dedication, hard work. I'm a one-man army. The world can go against me. I'm still coming on top.
I need you to go harder than you've ever gone before. I need you to be more dedicated than you've ever been before.
Life's one big f***ing head game. You play with yourself. If you lose, it's because you allow life to get in your f***ing head.
And if you don't have what you want, stop telling yourself the story because you don't have the money, you don't have the time. That's bullshit. It's because you haven't committed yourself where you would burn your boats. If you want to take the fucking island, burn your fucking boats, and you will take the island, because people, when they're going to either die or succeed, tend to succeed.
There is no plan B.
You know who has a plan B? Motherfuckers that lose. Every single person that wins big, they only have one motherfucking plan, and that is they are going to win or they are going to die fucking trying.
Put yourself in a position where you can't retreat. Where it's do or die, sink or swim. Here's what you'll find out. You'll develop incredible swimming skills. So as we look in the future, we can decide that from this day forward, I'm going to do all I can do to develop me.
You want something? Go get it. Period.